stop.
There it goes after days of delays. Blue Origin's New Glenn rocket blasted off this morning just after 2 o'clock.
The mission is Blue Origin's first national security space launch certification flight. And West 2's Brevard County reporter Megan Moriarty was out there this morning and watched the rocket take off. Megan, this launch is the first step towards several big projects.
And the biggest project that's kind of the future and what they have their sights set on is in aiding in technology that will hopefully get man back to the moon, potentially living and working there. So a really big deal. And it was a spectacular launch to watch. It happened a little bit after 2 a.m. after a little bit of a delayed start. The initial window opened at 1 a.m. The rocket's upper stage reached orbit in about 12 and a half minutes. There were two small 30-minute delays, one because a boat was too close to that launch pad. Previously, there were some concerns over the weather and ocean conditions, but thankfully tonight, or this morning rather, we were able to get it off the ground. Despite some delays, many of the people who came out to watch this historic launch were in awe of its success.
You know, this will go down in history.
Love the fact that, again, ideas become reality, and this is a time that most people are going to look back at and say, wow, we're going to start seeing some serious advancements now in low Earth orbit satellites, etc.
And they did lose the booster during descent, but in a statement sent to us, the Blue Origin CEO Dave Limp, he says landing their booster on the first try was an ambitious goal, and they're going to try again during their spring launch. Covering Brevard County in Cocoa Beach, Megan Moriarty, West 2 News.